Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to remove calluses on feet. Calluses are unpleasant in more ways than one. Not only do you become conscious of letting people see your hands or feet, but performing daily chores also become painful. Calluses are thickened, yellowish skin resulting from repeated friction or pressure. They develop as your body's natural defense to protect the skin tissues. Painful as they may be, it is not impossible to get rid of calluses. Your feet are most susceptible to calluses due to the daily pressure on them from walking, running, or wearing uncomfortable shoes. Calluses on feet can also lead to dry and cracked heels. Calluses mostly form on the bottom of the feet, but they can also appear on the hands, knees, or other areas of the body. The thickened skin that develops on the top or sides of the feet is typically a callus. Cones are similar to calluses, but they are smaller and have a hard center surrounded by inflamed skin. Cones can also be treated effectively at home. Several medicated products are available in the market to help you get rid of calluses. However, there is no better way than treating calluses naturally. Learn how to remove calluses on feet fast with natural home remedies. Home remedy number 1, Epsom salt and pumice stone. Epsom salt soak is one of the most effective home remedies for calluses. Pour 1 quart of lukewarm water into the tub. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of Epsom salt to the water. Stir until the salt dissolves completely. Soak your feet into the salt water for 30 minutes. Remove your feet from the water and gently rub the calloused area with the pumice stone. Continue until the hardened skin becomes soft. Rinse your feet with the water and pat dry with a clean towel. Apply a moisturizer to keep the skin hydrated. Home remedy number 2, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is known for its treatment of various diseases and softening of skin. Soak a cotton ball in apple cider vinegar and place it on the affected area. Secure the cotton ball with medical tape and leave it on overnight. The next morning, you can rub the callus with a pumice stone to remove dead skin. Repeat every day until the callus disappears. Home remedy number 3, banana peel. Apart from being a tasty fruit, bananas are loaded with many health benefits. Instead of throwing away the peel after enjoying the fruit, you can use it to get rid of those pesky calluses. Put the inside of the banana peel over the hardened callus. You can wear a sock over it and leave it on overnight, or rub it over the callus several times a day. Repeat daily for 1 week until the callus comes off. Home remedy number 4, baking soda. Baking soda is another powerful home remedy to remove calluses. Put 1 tablespoon of lemon juice in a bowl. Add 2 teaspoons of olive oil to the lemon juice and stir well. Add 1 tablespoon of baking soda to the lemon and olive oil mix. Stir all the ingredients well. Dab a cotton ball in the paste and apply it on the affected skin. Repeat once every day until the callus disappears. Home remedy number 5, castor oil. Castor oil helps moisturize dry and rough skin that is often the cause of the callus formation. Soak a cotton ball in castor oil and apply it on the affected area. Secure it with a tape and leave it on overnight. Repeat every day until the callus disappears. Home remedy number 6, Listerine soap. Listerine is a powerful ingredient that is becoming popular for solving a number of skin problems. One by one, pour 1/2 cup of Listerine, 1/2 cup of vinegar, and 1 cup of water into a jar. Mix all the ingredients well. Soak your feet in the Listerine bath for 15 minutes. Remove your feet from the water and gently rub the calloused area with a pumice stone. Continue until the hardened skin becomes soft. Rinse your feet with the water and pat dry with a clean towel. Apply a moisturizer to keep the skin hydrated. Repeat once every day for 1 week until the callus disappears.